Just French fries. Alright, let's see. Okay. This is a test. Hopefully this works out. If it does, I'll keep doing this. If it doesn't, I'll still keep playing the game. Chat's gonna be a little difficult though. Whoop. Okay. Take off my slippers because they're just gonna get in the way. I hope I put my controllers on right. We're good. Alright. Jump in there. Yay. Continue. Okay. So I've already started level 3. Hopefully somebody else can jump on chat for me. Maybe Sean, maybe Guff, maybe some Ryan. Second. Lock my door. Oh my god. Please don't set anybody on fire. Okay. Alright, so the game's not stuttery, which is good, because and wait, screams and whatnot.
I know you.
You do?
Wait, I know you.
Uh-huh, go on. Yeah, that's right, step off. Jeez, that guy. Alright, how much money do I have? If I have any? Boop. 381. Is that enough to buy a house? No, I think it's like 5 grand or something. Stop it. There you go. Oh. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Just running into things here. This will probably need stamina. Nah, magic only. Fuck it. Let's go. Alright, I am far too long here. Let me see. Anybody? Oh. Just got a notification that I went online. That's what went off. Yay. Okay. Try to keep an eye on chat as well. Best of my ability. Okay, what am I doing? That's not what I'm doing. Okay. That one. Way of the voice, speak to the Greybeards. Greybeards and summon me to the monastery of High Hrothgar on the slopes of the throat of the world. They seem to have learned the mysteries and I need a group of men calling themselves the Alicur, looking for a Red Guard woman in Whiterun. This is Whiterun, that's good. Golden Claw, bring the claw to Lucan. Fuck that guy. Walk all the way back to Riverwood, I'm not doing that. We want Mammoth Tusk to Isolda. And then join the Imperial Legion. And what I'm assuming is Solitude. Hello, ma'am. Alright, rude. Didn't say anything. What's their deal? Alright, let's go. That's nothing. I'm guessing it's that one. Hey, look, the sign's actually working this time. It used to be just a little silhouette for me. A little gray. Just a little gray. Sweet parkour. Okay, didn't break my legs, I like it. Oh, where's my horse? Oh, there it is. Hello, horse. Could be an easier way to call you. I'm just gonna steal here, just a little bit. Hello, horse. You're roughly horse-sized. Hey, good-looking boy. Yeah, you're a cutie. All right, well, Kind of climb up that. How about that? Okay. Boy, this is gonna be a trek, huh? Oh, crap, there's a thing here too. Nailed it. I think this one's it. Is that one taller? No, this one's definitely tallest. Oh, let's go. Hey. You know what? I'm just gonna go out this way. Who are you? What's your deal?
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
Huh?
What can I do for you? Yes?
Whose wedding is it?
Speak to my husband if you must.
Who's your husband? Secure that import. Oh, there you are.
And lead the way to an audience with you. Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these gifts to be late to Vittoria's wedding.
What the hell's Vittoria?
What? No! God help!
Oh well.
Help!
Someone do something.
Uh-huh.
Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these gifts to be late to Vittoria's wedding.
Uh-huh.
Indeed, if we ever get there.
Yes, go on. I don't have enough magicka. Alright, that's fine. Amethyst. Brandy. Yeah, I'll take some brandy. Need to make. Okay. Alright, well, hold on. Shouldn't be in the middle of the world here. Never mind. Yep. Nope. Can I lift you up? This one was a thing I could do.
Huh?
Nope. Also nope. Alright. Let's go back, horse. Where are you at? Come back here. Yay. Let's go. Where am I going? Oh, I'm going up there. Right. Didn't I come by this way? Yeah. Goodbye, wolf. Not that much for you. That's right. Get away. Oh yeah, come back this way. This here. Helgen. And Riften. Yep. Oh, well, since I'm here, I guess I might as well return the claw. Get in. Jeez. Oh. Hello, sir.
Show
I got
us.
The golden claw.
You found it! There it is! I'm going to put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Wink.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
Mm-hmm.
Keep your hands to yourself.
You're rude.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
Come on,
don't
stop moving.
Don't even think about it.
Stop moving, buddy. God, this guy.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
Oh my God, stop walking around, jeez.
My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you.
Okay. Hey, guy, you upset me. Stop it.
Maybe you're looking for something particular.
I hate you.
Put that down! We carry just about anything you could need.
Uh-huh. Come on, Bucket. Stay there.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
All right. Later. Took my claw, lost mine. No, your quest is done, though. It's okay. How do I get up there? Is this a way? This looks like a path. Yeah, there's gotta be a path. Yay. Alright. Keep running. Of course you're the best. Jeez, it's sort of taking forever. Try this way. This way looks good to me. Whoa.
Now ain't this a
surprise?
Move, horse. Alright. Sort of cold. You're gonna get colded. Wow. What's under the fuck? Of course, you're the best. Jeff, you're a slut. Alright. Search. Take this. Definitely take that. Taking this. Some sweet lockpicks. Sweet lockpicking action. Use cooking pot. Like that better. Alright. How do I get further up? And then, close. This way. Can I just climb vertically? Is that a thing you can do? Oh great, horse, you're stuck. Nope, we're good. Okay, so maybe that one. It just seems like we're getting lower. What's up, Lintaga? What's up here? No, that's right, this is Helgen. Yep. That looks about right. Let's see what happens if we go through here. And then they're going through it this time. Look at that guy. Oh, that's right. I've killed a lot of a bunch of people here. Never mind. Leave him. Oh, I see. Where'd you go? Oh, right here at the door. Back out. And go up this way. Yeah, and go up this way. Cool. Purpose telling me to slopes the throat of the world, the same thing learns. Okay. Well, I mean, there's no sign saying throat of the world, but I'm assuming it's that giant mountain. Definitely the one on the left. I'm going to do one of these real quick. Stand back. All good. Yeah. Wow. What's this?
Fight or die well.
Join the Stone Folk Rebellion?
Talos guide you.
Yeah. I joined the Stormcloaks last time, but then it was okay. Oh, my horse doesn't care about terrain, so maybe? Damn. Literally walking up or running up vertically. What is up? What is happening? I love it. Keep going. Shortest distance between two points. Yay. Oh, crap. Yeti. Damn it. Up here. What's this? Alright, well, sorry, horse, I'm gonna have to. Ah, damn it. No, no. Bad troll. Stop hitting my horse. Horsey, no. Come back. Well, I mean, Well, not both, right? Did a headshot. Oof. Come on, Horace, don't do that. You'd be dumb. No, Horace! You will forever be loved, Horace. You will also forever be missed. Well, I think I made it. Something. And prevailed, shouting Alduin out of the world, proving that all their voice was too strong, although their sacrifices were manifold. Okay. Don't be silly, Horace. Couldn't find a troll. You're gonna give me one of them undying horses. Damn it. Still have a long way to go. What's this? Throwing tongues, the sky children conquered, founding the first empire with a sword and voice once the dragons withdrew from this world. Okay, cool. The tongues from Red Mountain went away. Humbled Jurgen Windcaller began his 7-year meditation to understand how strong voices could fail. Okay. Smart, study your own weaknesses. I see it. Dragon Windcaller chose silence and returned. 17 disputants could not shout him down. Dragon McCallum built his home at the throat of the world. Okay. Okay, then I guess this is a good time for a brief pause as I go help out my dad. No. Surprisingly painless, actually. I need to stop doing that. Okay, cool. So they live up here, but like, how do they get groceries? How do they get anything, really? Cool. Hrothgar discovered. Chest is empty, of course. take the flowers because they're not nailed to the ground and now they belong to me. Search the sack. Carrots. Who brings some carrots? Did they just put them out here? What's happening? Hello? Knock, knock, knock. Damn it. Seriously? Again?
So, a dragonborn appears. We will see if you truly have the gift.
How dare you, old man?
False!
Nailed it.
Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeard. Now, tell me, Dragonborn. Why have you come here? We are here to guide you in that pursuit. Just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the Dragon. You are not the first. There have been many of the Dragonblood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only Dragonborn of this age, that is not up. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say. We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, on the slopes of Kinnarith's sacred mountain.
Oh, creepy.
Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves.
Y'all real creepy.
You have shown that you are dragon, but do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thoom, a shout. Now, when you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, a second word in unrelenting force.
Come here. Where are you going? God, you're like real gross looking.
Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge down. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro.
What if his understanding's not good enough? What if he like barely gets it? Or what if he understood wrong? Who do I throw it at? That old guy?
Force, roll!
Strike the targets as they appear.
Almost killed him.
Force, roll!
I got him.
Well done. Again.
Force,
Again.
You learn quickly.
Who's bro?
That's right. It's not these. Will. Very many.
Your next.
Where are we going? Wow, you're like really weird when it comes to stepping on these. Do you know how to go upstairs? I mean, you guys are learning pretty cool stuff, and don't get me wrong, if I could do that in real life. And like, the trade-off was like not knowing how to go up some stairs, then I'd probably do it. Don't look at me like that. What's up? Hey. Okay. Well, I'm here.
Master Bori will teach you Wult, which means whirlwind.
I'm learning. Oh, I've seen that before.
Hear the word within yourself.
Boost! Bro!
Word of power learned. That's down her. Huh. Hey, not it. Shouts. I'll also put that one under favorites. Say something. Okay, do I have to like equip it or something?
Fools, bro.
I mean, I heard a word, and I mean, it's in here. I got it now. You're okay.
Master Bori will teach you the first word of a new shout. Attend to him. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you his knowledge of Wult.
That's some good knowledge. You guys are a little
Master
quiet.
Wolfgar will demonstrate work.
Where do I see that? Online audio. Master audio footsteps voice. All the way up.
Wind sprint. Then it will be your turn.
Alright.
Master Bori. X. Wolf. Your turn.
Oh, I didn't miss that. I saw exactly what he did.
Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Piece of cake.
Fools, bro!
Nailed it.
Your best effort. Again.
That's it. Easy.
Your quick mastery of a new thume is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? No, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. No doubt, the appearance of a dragonborn at this time is not an accident. Your destiny is surely bound up with the return of the dragons. You should focus on honing your voice, and soon your path will be made clear. Good. Then you will be ready for whatever lies ahead. He was a great war leader of the ancient Nord. After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords. He was the first to understand that the voice should be used solely for the glory and worship of Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition and the way of the voice. The voice was a gift of the goddess Tinnereth at the dawn of time. She gave, although this gift has often been misused, the only true use of true mastery of the voice can only be achieved when your inner spirit is in harmony with your outward actions.
You say so.
The contemplation of the sky, Kinnereth's domain, and the practice of the voice, we strive to achieve this balance. The Dragonborn is an exception to all the rules. The dragon blood itself is a gift. If we accept one gift, how can we deny the other? As Dragonborn, we therefore seek to guide you on the proper use of your gift, which transcends the restrictions which bind other mortals.
All right, well, bit of an impasse here. Retrieve the horn tool. I have no fucking clue where this shit is. I mean, I can keep going up.
Breath and focus.
I'm assuming that's where it is. Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh my god, no.
Master Bori?
Fools, run!
Wolf! Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Easy. Easier the second time.
Your quick mastery of a new thune. No.
Now
retrieve. Remain true to the way of the voice.
Alright.
You will return.
First of all, that one, and second of all, I'm not gonna tell how much longer I have to wait.
Who's wrong?
Okay. Jürgen Windcaller. Where the fuck is that? Why is this tomb so goddamn important? Okay, well, I guess I'll go this way. So I do this. Quests. No. Where is it? You gotta tell me. I'm not using a map. You're the worst. Somebody's gotta tell me something. Oh my god. Are you serious? Y'all the worst. Like a map or something? I mean, that's all that cool. What is this? What am I looking for? Horn of Jorgen Windcaller. Yeah, I know, but where is that? Ustengrad, a burial mound in the marshes of Hjalmarch. Marshes of Hjalmarch. Hjalmarch? Oh god, I'm scared of that one, babe. What do you want? What? Oh, is it because I stole? Damn it. Can't have you guys be mad at me. Ugh. You guys are the worst, you know that? What's your deal?
Sky above, voice within. Sky above, voice within.
You're the worst. Fine. I guess it's in the outside world, but where? You gotta be that guy, right? Oh my god. I have no idea what the hell I'm looking for here. Alright, well, I mean, I guess it's time to go back. At some point I'll run into it, maybe. This would be so much easier with my horse. Here. Oh boy. Hjalmarch. Hjalmarch. Where is that? Maybe somebody I can ask for directions. It's not up here, really. So pity man, together they talk. More rage strain against tongue. Okay. Snowberries added. I like that. Snowberries sound nice. snowberry smoothie now. That sounds nicer. Well, some bullshit. I don't want to take to the internet because that's just a bitch move, but I honestly have no idea what to do. Let's see. Wait. Phone a friend, perhaps? I'll just.
Connected.
Get a little normal. Hopefully, I get something. Oh boy. This is gonna be rough. Sorry, just responding to a text. Hello, hello on the important side. Alright, well, looks like I don't have to do any homework tonight. Sweet. But seriously, I have no idea where the hell I'm gonna... Oh my god. Anybody's on chat? Any ideas? Anything? Because I don't want to just walk around Skyrim aimlessly. I mean, I'm gonna have to, most likely, but like, any way I can figure out where to go without using the compass or looking at my map? Come here, prick. Kill the logo. Goodbye, logo. I'm gonna have to walk up this way again, aren't I? There's no way a carriage goes up all this way. Oh, damn it. You must know.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means. Good day.
Nope. Talk to him. He's important.
I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way. They're not the sort to take visitors, but I never go that high up the path anyway. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials, but not to make conversation.
Okay. Oh.
All right then.
Later, friend. I guess I'll find it at some point. It's just a little sad. Skewer tail. Gross.
Hmm.
was that noise? Oh, it's this. Oh, this is Riverwood, right?
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery.
I've been looking for you. Perhaps got something I'm supposed to deliver. A letter. Not sure who from. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Alright, jeez.
Hello, my friend. What can I do for you on...
My father taught me an important lesson, and he said, Gwilyn, you have the whole world
before. A little too close to Krillin. Alright.
Experience it. Be whatever you want to be.
Mm-hmm.
So, I took his advice, and here I am. This life might not look like much to you, but I'm content. And isn't that all? I always thought it was odd that there's a layer of thick clouds covering the peak of the mountain above the monastery.
Oh, you're right.
Not sure what's up there, but I bet the Greybeards know.
They probably do. Bastards won't tell me what it is. Ivarstead. Okay. Hello. Who are you?
Mind yourself with that fire. Don't burn anything down. They call it the path to the monastery to 7,000 steps. Can you imagine? If you ever settle down to have children, think twice before you do it.
Wow, what a downer.
Pilgrimer, there must be another pilgrim on the way up to High Hrothgar. No other reason to pass through. Honest pay for honest work. It's frightening living below their monastery. Sometimes I swear I can hear strange noises rolling down from up there. What do you make of that?
Mm-hmm.
Sure, leave. Everyone else
Oh,
does.
You're a traveler. You must have so much to tell about the world. The Greybeards are a strange bunch. I heard they live their entire life without uttering a single word. Can you even imagine?
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn.
I wish I could go with you.
Then it is too late. The lie has already taken root in the hearts of men. So we shall expose to them the falseness in their hearts by tearing out yours. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. Find them. What was that?
Okay. Well, I mean, I'm gonna do healing, and I might as well. Sort of cold, right? Come here, slut. Ooh, fuck, that is okay.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Okay. I believe you. Already have that one. I do like your outfits though, so I'm gonna... carry too much to be able to run. Yay. No, no, wait. What? No. Keep that. Also not where I'm supposed to be looking. Novice robes. Go away. Sell you, sell you. Keep you. Use light armor skill by 12 points. Who can I sell it to? And armor rating carry. Okay, cool. I'm under now. Now, who are you?
Me.
I'll take your B. Cultist orders, I'll take that too. Healing, I don't need it.
Return of the Dragonborn. And who among us could possibly hold it?
Board the vessel, Northern Maiden, dock at Raven Dock, take it to Windhelm, then begin your search. Kill the false dragonborn known as Pierce a Bitch. God damn it, Jeff. Before she reaches Solstheim. Return with word of your success, and Mirak shall be most pleased. Okay.
At honor. Such power.
Okay. Bastards. You piss me off now. Letter from a friend. You caused a bit of a stir when you demonstrated the power of your Thum. Not everyone's anxious to return to Krangmoor. One desire you grow and develop your talent. Skyrim needs a true hero these days. Who the hell are you? Clairvoyance. I already have sparks. So, cultist orders. Gusarvel, what's his turn? My father, trembling the clone. Oh, okay. So, it's Golden Claw. Alright, cool.
By gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked White Rock.
Yes,
how
it has.
How mere men bring down such a beast?
Because, some of us ain't little bitches. Just saying. Just saying. What house is this? I don't wanna. Do I have any new quests? From Ustengrav, a burial mound in the marshes. Ustengrav, a burial mound in the marshes of Hjalmark. Find a red gun. No, never mind. I don't want that one so far. What? Autumn Watchtower. Where's Autumn Watchtower? Okay, I'll. Ustengrav, Hjalmark. Okay. Gotta travel to Solstheim now. Clear my name. Bunch of assholes doing whatever they want. Okay. Autosave? Autosave.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother? What do you want?
No, you're not important. Are you important?
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Kill the bandit leader located now. Okay, I'd go.
There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted. You should stay away. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul. If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. All right, you've had enough.
No, I didn't mean to do that. No, I'm sorry, sir. No, I'm just gonna... My life's gonna be very miserable if I have no friends. At least for now. No, don't do that. Put these on.
You don't look like
now
a pilgrim.
Talk.
If I were you, I'd keep away.
Take a look at this.
Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
There ain't much more. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes.
Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow? If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
We'll do.
I heard tell of a lad in Windhelm, Aventus Aretino. They say he's been doing the Black Sacrament, trying to contact
yes.
the Dark Brotherhood. Damn fool. Sir, I've got no interest. I don't even like our Jarl having a court wizard.
All right, haunted house.
Stop by for a drink.
Let's go, haunted house. Let's get our house in order. Dragonborn, go away for a little bit. I'm going to and then Hearthbarrow, and then Band Hearthbarrow, Bandit. Then Aventus Sorrentino and Dark Brotherhood. Boy. Talk about immersion. God, I just want to murder people. Oh, that's a little bit. Okay. Where's the Shroud Barrow? Is it? Nope. Does that place it? Nope. Does this place it? Shroud Hearth Barrow. Okay. I mean, looks pretty normal. No, oh, an embalming tool. No. Okay, hopefully I learn a thing or two in here. Let's go. It's about time I check on the chat, and of course nobody there because nobody likes us. Alright, let's see. Come on, pull up Twitch. Yep. Just 1 second. I would normally play it back through my computer, but like, then it's gonna, I'm gonna have some playback, double playback myself twice. That's not good. All right, I mean, you can hear me. You can hear the game. There's game audio. Lovely. All right, cool. I should, probably should have checked that first. Not an hour into a stream. Hello. Y'all want to fight? Who wants to fight? I'll fight. Come here. I have one of them, you know what? Let's do this. Windelius. Let's go, homeboy. Before the age of man, illusion, of course. Freaking jackass, it's a hologram. Come here. Oh, that's nice. Damn it. Ayo. Embalming tool. The hell is that? Oop. Nope. This one. Too much. Boom. prick. What's that noise? It sounds like items, but don't do that.
I sense a presence.
That sounds goddamn thing. Shut up.
Mortal. No one hides from the day.
Come here. Indelius's journal. What'd you do, man? What'd you do? 4200. Hearthfire. Alright. Friday, I almost have
Friday.
The sound of the claw. Any clues as to its whereabouts? This is becoming a menu. Hello? 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 This is one.
Somebody like actually talk. Oh, chop that on. Alright, never mind.
Just gonna keep talking then. So it's cause it can't be that this is. You lost it. Let's see if I can if I drink it. You're special for 30 seconds, I love it. Where's the claw? Claw under here? No, it's not. Oh, it's in the pouch. Oh, it's not. You don't have the claw on you. Where the hell's the claw?
Keep going. All right, well, missed something. What? Where is it at? What am I missing here? He locked himself in here, but for what? So it's not here. Where the hell did you put it? Time. Go here. They're really confusing. Oh, I gotta take it. Alright. To Wilhelm. 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 That's Wilhelm. Fuck. It's a completely different town, isn't it? God damn it. That guy.
Keep an eye out for wolves. You're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
We don't get many visitors through here.
Let me see that.
It was all just a fabrication of this wind. Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him. If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
No.
I'll show you to your room.
I hate you. This way.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
I'm telling you what to do, sir. Don't go setting any place on fire. Set your house on fire. Go further in. He gives me the claw just like that. After reading that journal. How important it must be. He's a nice guy. No, this isn't it. Huh, there it is. And the keys? No. Miscellany? Possibly. Dragon, about me too. Which one's this one? What's going on? No. Golden Claw? No. Sapphire. There we go. Wolf, Owl, Butterfly. Butterfly and Wolf, Owl. Cool. it's a butterfly, so. Supposed to be an owl. Oh, I like that. Easy. I'm gonna stand over here. There you go. Involvement tools. Okay, we're good. I like fire. Fireworks. Yeah, this is where I get attacked by like 17 people, huh? Don't go back that way. Let's go. And I have one more. Oh, you son of a bitch. That hurts. Stop it. God. You're a prick. There it is. Just waiting for that. Stop that. Damn it. Okay, let's see. If I probably would get just about this much space. I'll probably be able to use it properly. Of course, who wouldn't? Give me the gold. Where the first one left? First one left here. Cool. No, I do want your arrows though. Thank you. God, you're such a bitch to kill, just a little bit. amethyst and gold for us. Further up, what is this? No rune books for me, thank you. Potion of vigor, I like that. Okay, so if I step on that, what happens? Those things are traps, okay, cool. This is not my item touches, I guess it's fine. Orcish sword. Damage 11. You do sword. Damage 10, but 5 points of frost. Then. Wait, 12. And you know what? I'll take you for now. Damn it. Can't. Unless. Nope, not dropping you. Yeah, I'll drop you. I'm gonna use that shield now. Nah. All the magic in the world, that's fine. Just heal myself back up as I whack people. Alright, well, that's not a thing. These look like. Okay, never mind. I'm going in there. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, double thank you, sir. Well, that was easy. Ah, shit. Restless ones. I hate you here the worst. You're like the vein of my existence. Bastard. Burn in hell. Whoa. What? Don't want that. Don't want flames either. I already have them. Give me that. that. I'm just gonna back the fuck up. Oh, bastard. Damn it, he sees me? Really? Oh boy. Oh, shouldn't have done that, buddy. Activate your own trap. No, thank you. Gold, yes please. I might deactivate you now. Well, this is a problem for future me. Only search with my right hand? Okay. Learning as we go here. Have I leveled up yet? No, yet. Ow! Fuck! That hurts. Damn it, it killed me. Fuck! Oh, you son of a bitch. Come back here. This is not too bad. I should learn a save after every fucking restless. Damn it. Okay. So I should be good here. Fuck. Fuck, that hurts. Damn. Getting sloppy. No, I don't want it. I don't want it. Come here. God damn it. Man, look over there then. There we go. Drop one of you, obviously. And, man, this play space is really fucking me up. Good. Alright. Cool. Stop on that. Okay. Yes, take that. Of course, take the petty soul. And now I am going to put all this garbage away. Yes, yes. Keeping that. Wearing that. Yes. I'll sell you later. Taking you Orcish Sword. Run! do that real quick, because that was a bitch. Computer. All right, let's go. All right. Yep, this is the way. Nailed it. Alright. Damn it. Gotta stop doing that. You know what? That one's actually probably gonna fuck me up a little more than this one. You piece of shit. You. You. The worst. Restless is dead again. Shroud Hearthbarrow's key. Okay. Frostbite, I'll take it. That's one I don't have yet. Damn it. I'm gonna keep messing up the buttons. Frostbite, cool. Okay, so if you're here. Where's your friend? Oh, your friend ended up over here, really? Yep. Let's go. Expert nothing, I have the key. Yep, I is a bitch. And I'm gonna save. Let's go. Wait. I need to sneak a little more. By the way, I don't think I've explained this yet, but in order for me to sneak, I literally have to get down on the floor. Just a little bit. You heard of that? That was my knee just cracking. It's old. What is that? Is that the trap? Yeah, it's a trap. Okay, How do I get over? Oh, okay. Well, first, let's see what's up over here. There's nobody here, so I'm just gonna get up. And, I have every realistic, quote-unquote realistic, mode of controlling on, so if I want to do anything underwater, I gotta do this. No, don't do that. Don't do that. And there we go. Okay, so there's nothing in there. How do I get over there? Oh, fuck. Why are there so many of you? There being that many people. Well, legal snake, well, go. Damn it.
Who's wrong?
I think that killed him, maybe. Yeah, no, that killed him, okay. Petty songs I'm sorry I'm after. Damn it, fuck. Oh, motherfucker. God damn it, I knew it. Trapped somewhere. Piece of shit. Okay, good thing it doesn't print so bad. Give me. Alright, well, that's no good. What the hell? God damn it. Let's get into a fucking bull fight here. Oh shit. Gotta help. What the hell are you? Fucking restless? Are you serious? What the hell? Motherfucker, come on. Leave me alone. Motherfucker, how many of them, how many of you are there? Jesus. Oh, god damn it. It's one of you. Scrolls. Call me Eagle Eye for nothing. They also don't really call me Eagle Eye, but I'd love to take your stuff. Yeah, I don't think I can. Need to sell these. Motherfucker, god damn it. Alright, well. Teach me. Words. Please let it be a good one. Fingers crossed. Kind's peace. What? Really? That sounds lame. Sue's wannabes who lose their desire to fight or flee. Fuck. Alright, I guess that's something. Just not good. And this is, of course, the way I come out. Not at all what I was expecting. Oh, here it is. It's gotta be it. Find in that room with the dead body. There it is. Well, he's not here anymore, but that's okay. I just need to go up this way. Not getting out. There was a path. Long ago. Long time ago. Wasn't it? Here it is. Well, fuck you. Jeez. Oh, wait, no. Don't want it. I just don't want that. Damn it. Don't do that. Come on, get up, fuck. God damn it, almost drowned. Alright, well that's it's too much, neighbors. Jeez. Quiet down a little bit. What the fuck? Are you serious? Yeah, that sounds about right. Through these quick. I mean, I don't think I can.
Well, yeah, it's not happening. God damn it. A little upset that it's not, though. Nailed it. All right. Should better. Oh my god, are you serious? Another expert fucking chest. God damn. Worth nothing. I guess. Sneaking is 15% better. It's way better than the loot I have now. That's it, that's all you have. Such a fucking waste of my time.
Fuss, bro!
Well, at least I have no regrets. Ish. Regret spending 15 fucking lock picks on that goddamn lock. But, there's nothing I can do about it now. Alright. With this, I think I'm done here. What's this town called again? Hill of something? Sneak. Oh, sweet snack.
up, hand? The fuck?
You're not afraid you'll set fire to something?
I mean, you're the guys. You're the ones that should be afraid, not me. Why would I be afraid?
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making good. Glad we straightened that out.
Boost! Bro!
Alright. How do I find out what one of this town is?
Imperials think us all lawless beasts.
Where's a sign?
Everything's all right.
Yeah.
Don't cross me, elf.
Watch your tongue. Jesus. This guy. What's your deal? Nilheim. What the fuck is that?
I wish I could make my delivery. Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? About to make a delivery. Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meat. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climb... Really? Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Be careful up there.
Where are you?
Here. This has to be the worst place in Skyrim to run a mill. How am I supposed to do anything with all those bears running around? My business is falling apart, my apprentice never listens to me, and now there's talk of dra- If I hadn't sunk every bit of gold I had into my mill, I would have picked up and left Iverstead long ago. Are you kidding? Those damn things will drive me right. Tell you what, bring me 10 of their pelts from anywhere in Skyrim. I'll gladly pay you for thinning out the herd. Have you ever seen what a bear does to the trees? They jump on their hind legs and scratch them to bits. It's getting to the point where I have to scour Skyrim for untouched trees at the right size. Cost me too much time and money. Now go give those stupid bears what's coming to them.
No silly bears.
Hello, my friend.
Oh, no, I hate Quillen.
What can I do for you on such a fine day?
You're an asshole, you're the apprentice. Right? Come here. Is that all you do? Where are you going? Bastard bear. Alright. Let's go talk to the lady again. And this guy. I was still
passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? Mostly the Greybeards tend not to Well, it's trouble is, my legs are real. Here. Take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done.
This has to be the worst place in my If I hadn't sunk every bit of gold, are you Tell you what, bring me 10 of their pelts from anywhere in Skyrim. I'll gladly pay you for thinning out the herd.
No more bear. We're done. Cool and all, but I think I'm done for tonight. Desktop? Yes. Oof. Oh boy.